spawning in dudes, yo. Shit. Real shit, yo. Holy fuck. I'm outy. That bullshit. I can't fucking stay out here like this forever, man. I gotta do something. I gotta find some way to push up. That was fucking bullshit.
I know. Like, they spawned a bunch of stuff at spawn. It's agitating me. I know this map like the back of my head, even though I can't see it. Let's go. Alright, there's a bunch of crap.
Where are we supposed to be heading to?
Honestly, I don't even care where we're headed to. Me and you, we're just roughing it right now. I don't even know where we're going. I know where we should go, but I don't want to die again, so...
We're gonna have to do something. We can't just stay back here like this. We gotta make it up to our fucking squad, man.
But you don't have a gun.
Nah, I don't. I don't think you do either, man.
Yeah, I have a gun.
Really? Wait, hold up, wait. No, you got a Walther. You only got a pistol, though. You don't got a rifle.
Yeah, no. I got a pistol and a med kit. That's all I got.
Oh, shit.
Anyways. Yeah, and... anyways, I need an admin to get you a gun so, like, you can just stand in my command. Just because, you know. I mean, because you need someone to be under command, you know? Because you can't just be running around because someone will, like, shoot you. Just
yep.
Anyone will. Because I don't care if someone's in their way, they'll just shoot them, unless they're part of the,
Yo, we should be out, yo, serious, because we try to make our way back. No bullshit.
I'm trying to get an admin.
Oh, wait, hold up, you're calling one right now?
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Okay, hold up, I'll give you a moment, do what you gotta do then. Cool. Uber, sit. Sit.
Yeah, what do you want?
Okay,
What do you want? What do you want?
Do you mind if I command this guy right here so you can give him a gun so we can actually go take out some people? Because I honestly, I'm trying to find my squad and he just needs a gun. He's my friend on Steam. He just needs a gun. And then, I'll...
Uh.
cool. Press F1, go characters.
Hold on, I need to find the model now.
Take your time. I ain't gonna rush you. Just do what you gotta do.
Yeah, he knows his stuff. Anyways.
That's right, I gotta get the models. Hopefully they don't push up too far.
Do 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 do
do do do do do do
do do do do do do do do
Hey, we should get the fuck over there, man. Yo, that medic's calling you, dude. Oh, shit. Holy shit, dude. They automatically drop you in the shit. Dude. Okay, my bad.
Hi.
Oh, we're secret. We're, detective police.
Warner.
Okay.
Did someone just deal with, this person?
I'm awaiting orders right now at the moment. Holy shit. About to get started right now.
Left.
Guys, be moving, boy. Fuck, then I'm getting on this left. Yo, hold up. I'm the only one that moved over here for right now. We're gonna need to, serious. Yo. Dude, stay over on that side. Guys need you over there. Stay over on the right. We got the left. We got the left. There's already a medic here.
We need to protect this guy right here. We need to protect... Where'd he go?
Oh, wait, you're talking about the Waffen SS, dude? Yeah, hold up. Give me one moment. We should stick with him. Oh, this guy and G guy's taking some serious hits. Holy shit. Nah, man, fuck that. I'm be out. I'm out, bro. I need to go talk to that medic. Hey, yo, medic, hold up. I need heals. Medic, I need heals. Yo, I got you, hold up, it's cool. I got you. Must be watching your back, yo. Is that a tank? Yo, watch your left. Yo, medic, I need some heals. Medic. Thanks. Fuck that, I'm moving. That motherfucker shit. Shit, get back. I think that was my MG gunner shot my ass, man. Shit. My own MG gunner, man. Fuck that poor shit. Should get back over there. The fuck? That was weird.
Rush up, troops, rush up.
Yeah, somebody fucking team killed me, I think. That was stupid as fuck. Only weapon I got right now is the fucking... this right here. My car 98K. That's all I got, y'all.
Me, both of you. Move forward. Check your cover. make sure if they're shooting that you make sure you get close to cover. We are trying to move up past this line. Beyond here is the actual objective. Ready? Open fire once you see any enemies. Try to see some friendly.
Fire
cap. That's a lot of...
Fuck, I'm going around this. Oh, whoa, whoa, oh, shit. Yo, but watch your left, watch your left. Shit. Yo, watch your back right. You got a tank coming over there. Oh, shit. Your orders.
Where's
you on me? I have
an... I need to fuck my seat.
Okay, this thing is fucking.
Are you?
Alright, you Tor, I'm with you, friend.
Okay, there we go. Okay, now I was able to jump over my bed. Had some trouble crouch jumping this shit. Laggy as fuck. Staying back here for the moment. Don't got nothing yet. This shit. If I die, stay there. Shit. I'm really low on health now. I can get those med kits. I'm not sure if they're actual med kits though. I don't want to get fucking jipped. Then again, really fucking, what other choice do I have, man? Gotta do something. You know what? I'm gonna fuck this. I'm gonna start moving up. That shit, bullshit. Holy shit.
it's over here.
Doesn't matter, keep your vibing up against these buildings. Don't stand out in the open. None.
Guys, get these buildings secure now. Let's go.
Each of you.
Guys, everybody should be
one
secure now!
Alright, get this
stuff done
now.
Let's go, supply. After come in, we need to get this area secure. Come on.
We need to heal the most important of this group.
I'm waiting for further orders.
One shot at the bridge. You go to the bridge.
Put some blood on the floor.
Somebody told me to keep an eye over on the bridge. That looks like a recruit. Yo, hold up. Did anybody just look at his description? It ain't really an accurate description, if you believe me.
Right. I'm sorry, recruit, but you, if you want, okay, recruit, you can stay here. Higher command to deal with you. Come in here. Come in here and wait by this van.
Wait, Arctic, is this a permanent map now? Or no, is it temporary?
Face down that. No, shut up and face the entrance. Now. What do we do about fucking recruit? I've got a recruit here. Who's gonna make it fucking
do. Cannon fodder!
Yeah.
This is the main building. Get our line, that's all it is.
Arctic? You're an officer. Arctic, are you okay? They said all officers to the main building. In there.
I think he meant CO.
Saw a lot of people go in there. I thought I saw another.
Yeah, there's a lot of COs up.
SS, where have you been?
I just spawned. Farm.
Just the right hand guard. That was our back.
Don't start.
Or don't listen. Either one will work.
Get off my stand.
Sorry, sir. Let's just stand around in my guard, of course. Because they deranked every walk and now they just plan on deranking them all.
Why?
I'd let us keep the gun. Because Waffen was gonna become a more elite division. You had to be handpicked.
That sucks. I used to be Waffen on another server and they freaking kicked me out. Just because I don't know, because I haven't been on for a while and I don't kinda messed around too, but they kicked me out. It sucks, right?
I guess. I don't really care. Who's in that building with a gun but to the back of your head?
Between us, that's the only reason why I wanted to join Waffen is because of the STG.
You're not really like as elite now, you're just a basic soldier pretty much. So why are you still SS then? Like, why do you have
This isn't Waffen SS, this is just the plan of SS.
Hey, how do you become SS on this Waffen SS? Don't you have to like, isn't it like tryouts every month or so?
It's handpicked. Yeah, Arctic, they changed it. It's more of an elite division, you have to be handpicked by like, everyone in like, higher ups from Waffen.
Alright. Don't really care.
The door. No, okay,
if you have a mic, you get in.
What the? Oh. I'm so glad.
Let's run back.
You have to have a mic to get in? What kind of stupid shit is that? I don't even think you even need a mic to get in. You need to have the knowledge to know how to use the fucking mic. You can't just have somebody join in with that shit. I don't like that.
They changed the map.
It's for an actual huge event, like a big one.
When?
I don't know, like, maybe 2 or 3, maybe 1 or 2 hours ago.
So it already happened?
Holy shit. Shit, you got fucking way more people on this than fucking HR, dude. Holy shit. What the fuck?
No, I guess that handpicks.
Fuck HR for right now. I'm staying off of that shit. That boy shit. Gestapo, Uber Gruppen.
Adam didn't shoot him.
I didn't shoot him. This fucking guy from one of the houses.
I did not shoot him. Okay.
Oh, I thought you guys were talking about the SS Adam. I was about to say, the SS Adam has a totally different gun sound from that. No, yeah, that Adam, I saw him do it, though.
I fucking read it. Hold on.
Okay.
You sound like Billy from Kingdom Hill.
Who tells me that? Just shut up already. Sorry. You're on SS Shits, how do you have that gun?
X-Waffen.
We're both X-Waffen.
Right.
What amazes me, how does he have so much knowledge of the guns that we have?
Surrender, okay? Oh, there's one guy in the house, don't shoot, okay?
Guys, I surrender. Guys, you!
I have no weapons on me. I surrender.
It's an American!
I surrender, okay? I have no weapons on me.
Get it! Follow me. Go, get
cocked as they are, Dammer.
Wasn't it American that they sent there?
Well, for one, it's RDM because he was said he was unarmed. We were taking him to the higher ups, and Adam decides to be an absolute retard and pop him in the head.
Not me. Oh, never mind, never mind. I didn't know that. How do you just freaking,
We're luck at him,
I don't know that.
It was just a bad luck.
Hold on.
And then he just killed, like, the rank, a higher up, or, yeah. He killed one of the guys.
Okay. Just so. Okay, just 1 second.
Hotman David West. Dude, everybody has so much crazy ass fucking names. Holy
stay
shit.
Yes, sir.
Okay. First day.
Down the gaps. Yeah. Close up the spaces.
Alright, we are picking the squad. I was just walking
there. Hans, you can go first.
Okay, how many are we allowed to pick? Is it like a squad of four, a squad of three? Mm.
Well, we're supposed to be picking squadrons, I think. So those are pretty big. It's like six people each or so.
I'll pick six, okay, so I will have in mind, I will have, who, I need the NCO. I will pick at you, Hans Markov. Step forward, Hans Markov.
I'm not an NCO, sir.
I know, okay, NCO, Joseph Arty, you did pretty good, I liked your progress. You step
thank
forward,
you.
You're being picked. Okay, who else? Who wants to join? Okay, there's six people. Right, you are overshirt, Finn has that line. Step forward as well.
Muggle, hurry up! We're about to get attacked. There's always
okay,
a chance of an attack.
Okay, Chance and... Joseph, line up. Right, step forward. Right, all of you over here. Line up over here. Right here.
I think you can get to the RDM.
Three of you. Maybe just two. Two of you. Go unload the truck now.
No, fuck that. I'm staying over here.
And let go.
Unless I'm called upon by other people. Unless I'm called upon, I'm gonna move.
Friends, over here. Okay, everyone over here by friends.
Go take him somewhere.
Everyone else,
stay with me.
Over by Franz. Then CO. Oh, he just left. Okay,
hey,
come on over here. The rest of you. That Hans
hey,
did not get over here.
Hey, I agree.
I personally paid you because I was
trying to join as well. He's already trained, I think. He already has a gun.
From a column formation in front of me.
That you're all battle-hardened men and you know how to fight.
Okay, I do not want to see any retreating.
Should we
kill any American you find?
Okay, hold on. I'm about to give an inspirational speech. Wehrmacht. Today may be our finest hour. SS as well. This may be our finest hours, this may be our worst. But no matter what, remember, fight to the last man, to the last sweat, to the last drop of blood, to the last trigger, to the last shot of fire. And remember,
General has,
we are camping for that stranger fatherland. English, we fight for the German fatherland. See how
it's
the fatherland.
I don't know.
Marco, you can stop.
Yep.
Do I go with them?
Marco.
Sir, yeah, every German is fighting.
Are we taking Wolfie with us?
Yep.
Sir,
are we taking Wolfie?
Yeah, we're gonna take him.
Rastafari.
Yes, you come with us.
Mr. Washington.
Alright, we're just gonna
get in line.
What should we do about the recruit and I?
What are you doing here?
And I'm ready for healing today.
Alright, Vamok. Another additional thing. Remember, this battle may be enduring. We may lose casualties, but remember, we're Wehrmacht SS in Gestapo. We're combined forces of the Deutsches Reichstag. We don't give up. We don't stop. We don't retreat.
God.
And also, we fight until we die. I don't want to see any of you retreating. I don't want to see any of you falling back. I don't want to see any of you doing anything.
I've just gagged everyone because it's a little too loud, and I only want COs talking right now, so I'm gagging all the COs.
Hey, Charles, what do you think of my inspirational speech, by the way?
Pretty good.
Anyway, remember, we fight for Hitler, we fight for Germany, and we fight for the Deutsches Reichstag.
Are all...
See, hi!
There we go. Alright, Humptman, David. This division is very unorganized. I'm gonna send 3 over to that one, because 9 people in this one and 4 in the other is not good. Okay, you go over there. Get to that division.
Go over here, line up with the rest of them. Good.
That's more like
right.
It.
And if I'm not assessing your stubble, I better see people organized. Remember, I just gave an inspirational speech for you, so I'm on the... I'm not sure
I'm
in tip-top shape.
When you boys get your regiments in order, I want you to set them up at different sandbags
right.
So they don't get all mixed up and wait for further orders.
Okay, right. Here's our limit. SS, you'll be forward. Adam, get forward. Get in third in line. Yeah, move. Everyone move back away from the tiger. Don't get my hands up on it.
Stop this one, woman.
Let's not. Ungag everyone, but permission speaks active, so don't go yap in your mouths.
Yeah.
Okay, right. Grafana Joseph, move in front. Actually, no, that's good.
Okay.
Okay, we're in line, hold on. Stay in the corner, do not move!
Alright.
Good, you're in line order and SS order. Good, you're in good order. You will hold the line, whatever we are sent, we'll do. If we are ordered to march forward, you march forward. You do not pull back. If I see you pull back, you'll be tried and you'll be letting the family down. Think of your family at home. If you pull back, your family at home will suffer. Every single piece of ground that is lost will be because of your stupidity.
That's awesome.
If you pull back, your family at home will suffer because they'll have no food. Think about that before you pull back. That's what will happen if you pull back.
Okay.
Now do your family and your grandfather's
any
proud.
Immature actions in this fight. I don't want to hear people
you
scream.
Where are they, my
man? Not knowing what to do.
I don't
the
care if your parents are dead. You'll do it
and
for your family.
Honor.
If
you guys have ever played Arma, out of character I'm saying this, treat it like that. Almost exactly like that. You don't
good.
Scream
you'll
your
do it, folks. You'll do it.
Yeah, no.
If you prove yourself
so
proud, you might get,
exactly.
you will be shown.
So, I must ask, if out of character as well, are you going to be like calling, just on the positions, like,
oh, it's gone.
Yes. If a tank is to your right, then you say right flank, tank right flank. If you see some men in front of you or to the side, call them out. If some are on top of the building, call them out. Let everybody else know that there are some enemies on top.
We're about to be out, yo.
Get in the
Oh,
found it yet. As soon as they're found out, I'll spawn them more.
Alright, you just tell me and I'll shoot them.
Get out of here, yo!
Get in the truck.
I was waiting for NLR to clear up. I don't want to get banned by NLR strikes. We're just waiting for further orders right now at the moment.
I got this.
Did you see them?
jammed. Hold on, I'm fixing it. Come on. Come on. Let's go.
Fuck that, somebody's gonna move back over there. What the fuck? What the fuck is this guy trying to do, dude? Holy shoot. Woo. There goes that. Get out.
You got the vehicle. Come on. Give him a vehicle.
Dude, come on, man.
I'm stuck.
I have to fix it because it goes too slow.
I'm stuck.
He'll respond.
Don't kill him. Just leave me like that. Just fix car.
Okay, there you go. Finally, holy shit. I was about to be spitting at a nigga.
Oh. Okay, hold on. Hold on.
Okay, come on, guys.
Strauss, the thing is too slow.
Strauss,
don't leave this.
Dude.
Don't leave this.
Okay, well, that dude's out already. Nice. Fuck that. I'm out. We're outy, yo. We're outy. That bullshit. Yo, we're outy. We're outy. Dude, this is weird as fuck, dude. Chill. Yeah, this is that bullshit, that's what it is. This is that bullshit. Dude. Chill. I think this dude's blocked off because there's so much props in the way, man. This shit. Dude, come on, dude. Fuck.
Thank you.
I think I just shot one of their